to yet another video with me, Tanmay Mehta, your audiovisual consultant at Touchwood Automations. And today with me, I've got a very special package which has come all the way from Bombay, and that is ILAX Cinema 12, which is ILAX's latest India-specific home theater package. And we are going to check the product, we are going to listen to the product, and I'm going to share with you my review on this particular product today in this particular video. But before we jump ahead, let us look back at ILAX and its presence in the Indian hi-fi space. So we all know that ILAX has been one of the dominant brands in the hi-fi industry for a long time abroad as well as in India. And I have seen that they have actually gone a step ahead compared to all the other brands in ensuring that they take a proper care and give proper attention to the Indian audience. So in ILAX first had this Cinema 10 product, which was their only and the flagship satellite package from them. It was a metallic box with good finish and was very well appreciated by everyone across the world. But when they came to India, they realized that, okay, then in India, we need something which is in a more smaller segment as well. And that is where they launched the ILAX Cinema 5 package. And that did fantastic business as well. It was plastic body, but yet very small speakers and a nice 8 inches subwoofer. Now what has happened is they have upgraded themselves to yet another package, which is the ILAX Cinema 12 package. Now I've got this package, but before we jump and check the product, don't forget to subscribe to our channel right here, right now, because your subscription encourages me to continue doing these videos, which is helping each one of you make better, well-informed and right decisions when it comes to buying anything and everything in the home theater industry. So here's the speaker package. As we all know that satellite speakers for us have been always consumed as those small tiny bodies which can actually create good sound for your home theater experience. But unlike those, and unlike this predecessors of ILAX as well, this particular speaker package, that is ILAX Cinema 12, actually looks like a mini bookshelf and a mini center speaker package. Because it comes in a rectangular box, so it's like a rectangular wooden box. So unlike other satellites which are of metallic or plastic finish, this has got a good wooden body. It has got a 1 inch tweeter and a 3.5 inch polypropylene driver which reproduces all the mid and the low frequencies. Now talking about frequencies, this speaker can go as low as 85 to 90 hertz, and on the top side it goes up to 20 kilohertz. So that is the wattage. But surprisingly, they say that this speaker can give you more bass compared to the Cinema 12 as well. Now the reason for that undoubtedly is the size of the speaker, the material used, that is this particular wooden box. And as I said, I know you would agree with me that this looks like a small bookshelf speaker package. Now the depth is almost close to 5.5 to 6 inches, which makes it a little bulky to hang on the wall. But unlike the old Cinema 5, which couldn't swivel, they have given this brackets which can actually make the speaker mount at a height, and you can have a tilt vertically as well as horizontally. So that's the benefit of this speaker. So you can see the two fronts and the two surrounds. This is the center speaker. So center speaker has got two drivers and one tweeter. And surprisingly, all these speakers, including the center speaker, comes with a bass reflex, which means that it will surely give you much more bass compared to the other satellite speaker packages. But not just the bass from the speakers, the subwoofer is an upgraded version too. This is an Andrew Jones special AJ1020 model, which stands for 10 inches front firing subwoofer. It has got 100 watts of bass amplification, which means that it can go up to 200 watts as well if required. Now this is again a ported subwoofer. 10 inches is the front firing port and the bass reflex port is given behind. So this particular package priced at ₹84,900. Let us find out whether this is really worth it. And I am going to test the speakers on Denon AVR S750H. So let's find out. So I've got the ILAX Cinema 12 hooked up onto my walls. I've got the center speaker and I've now checking all the calibration settings. So honestly, one of the tips that I would want to give you is that for any satellite speaker, when you go into the speaker configuration, make sure to keep them on small and do not keep them on large, because a satellite speaker will not be able to deliver low frequencies to an extent of 50-60 hertz or even lesser than that. And for that purpose, you want the subwoofer to do the sole job of giving you the bass and let the satellite speakers be small. So that's one thing. The second thing that you have to check obviously is the distance of the speaker from the listening position. Then the third sound setting that you have to always look at is the test tone. Now for this, there is a mic that you can buy which can record the sound and then you can calculate the dB level. If not, you can also refer to the app which I am going to recommend in my next video that you need to have in your phone to measure the dB levels. So this is more like test tone to understand the sound levels coming from each speaker. So these are some customizations which you can do. Grab your popcorn till the time I have this demo done with Mission Impossible Fallout clip. I'm going to check the speakers and give you my verdict in the meantime. See you all in 2 minutes.
How are you doing, Ethan?
Tripwires everywhere. I don't have enough hands.
Just wait an hour.
Where's Ethan?
He's gone after the detonator.
Wait, where's the detonator?
That was Mission Fallout on the ILAX Cinema 12, and I need to tell you all that I was totally thrilled with the helicopter chase in that particular movie, and I definitely give this particular package a thumbs up because I feel that this can really do justice in small to medium sized rooms, that is from somewhere around 100 square feet to 250 square feet. This can be one of the packages that you can consider, but make sure to add the ceiling speakers for Atmos experience and you just don't buy a 5.1 experience from this particular package. But if you have to stretch it further or if you want to add something to this, then what I would add for sure is another subwoofer, that is ILAX AJ 1020 along with this package, so that with two subwoofers I can get a much more powerful experience from the same package. But with regards to the speaker, no doubt this is by far a better upgrade from the Cinema 5 or Cinema 12 as well, and at a price point of 84,900, this is surely something which you can consider in your bucket list for, you know, shopping the audio system. I think the only drawback that I can see over here is that the size of the speaker and the quality of the mounts. The mounts are plastic mounts which have a feature of generally falling, you know, breaking down when you try to adjust it. So that was the only drawback for me in this particular package. Overall, I feel that it is something that you need to consider in your bucket list when you're shopping for home theaters. And this can surely tick off the desired audio experience that you need to have in your home. So that's it from my end, guys. I, Tanmay Mehta, your home theater consultant or the home technology guy or the home theater wale bhaiya from Touchwood Automations, will see you all in my next video. Thank you.